Bloomington is in the spotlight tonight. Not only is it one of Minnesota's largest cities, it's also just ranked as the second best place to live for new college grads. So what sets the city apart? Gordon Severson went to find out tonight. Gordon?
Yeah, Realtor.com put this list out and they ranked 313 cities. And the only city that ranked higher than Bloomington was Austin, Texas. Some big cities were on this list: Pittsburgh, Atlanta, St. Louis. So I wanted to know how a relatively small city, Bloomington, made it all the way up to number two.
To understand the hype around Bloomington, it makes sense to start with the city's official spokesman.
This was news to me.
The mayor, Tim Bussey, who didn't know Bloomington was named the second best city in the country for recent college graduates because he's been busy celebrating a major expansion at Polar Semiconductor on Monday, along with several ribbon cuttings on other new businesses and apartment buildings. Plus, the city was just named one of the top 100 places to live for the third year in a row.
When I read the article, all of it that they had written hit made a lot of sense, and we've got a lot of good things going on that I could see would apply and be attractive to recent college graduates.
The Realtor.com survey looked at several factors: the cost of rent for apartments and homes, job opportunities for college graduates, commute times, and entertainment options. Bloomington ranked high in all four categories.
Great news for Bloomington, right?
Andy Babula leads the real estate program at the University of St. Thomas. He says affordable housing is a big concern for young professionals, and a suburb like Bloomington that is more affordable than a major city but close by is very attractive to someone who is just starting out.
That is becoming more and more a factor for recent graduates who are weary of moving to an East Coast city, for example, that they're going to not be able to live comfortably.
And Mayor Bussey says the city still has room to grow, with space for new companies to move in and plans to add hundreds of new apartment units over the next 5 years.
We want to be a welcoming community where everybody feels welcome, where there's an opportunity for people to start their family here and to live and to grow.
And Bloomington also ranked first in the nation for living expenses, with the average resident spending less than 20% of their monthly income on rent. The commute score was also one of the highest, with an average commute of less than 22 minutes.
All right. Thanks, Gordon.